वन ऑफ आर मोस्ट एक्टिव एलुमनाई. सुलेखा मैम, सेम क्वेश्चन टू यू. हाउ लॉन्ग हैव यू वर्क फॉर TMI एंड हाउ हैज़ योर एक्सपीरियंस बीन विद TMI?
थैंक यू अक्षिता. इट्स एन ऑनर टू बी हियर विद ऑल ऑफ यू. कंसिडर योर सेल्फ वेरी फॉर्चुनेट to be in the organization TMI, and I am very very early initial colleague over here in TMI, but I've never felt TMI. I'm not in TMI anymore. I won't say I'm an ex TMI because I carry the work ethics and whatever I learned from TMI all along, and the business I keep following the business segment and all. TMI has made such an impact. It was awesome to listen to all the speakers who spoke today and the vision BR sir has given for TMI. So I'm very very happy. Every project, everything we did, I can kind of relive all that even now. How we work together, all the deadlines and all the innovations, every little idea, how we gave the satisfaction to customers, that productivity and that belief, and going beyond the excellence, whatever the customers wanted. So many things to learn, impact the human life and the global level itself. So amazing to be here, and thanks to Murali sir, Sridhar sir, Peter sir, and BR sir, and everybody, and whole lot of people whom I remember, whom I see, and wonderful. It's amazing for TMI's journey on this 30th anniversary. It's a milestone. TMD sir used to bring a book called Maverick. Brazil, BR sir was speaking, and I remembered Ricardo Semler. The book he bought, and we were reading, and most of us followed in those days itself. Please read the book, Ricardo Semler's Maverick. Thank you, Murali sir. Thank you, BR sir. I remembered that, and TMI will definitely do that. Much more than 500 crores, and very shortly. All the best to you.